So what task will the customer be doing that we can help him with? Will it have to do with a keyword tool? The most important task will be sorting, structuring, and updating the keyword list. When you have to do with the long tail of keywords, this become complicated and a task that you want to do efficient. But most people are not searching, which I would guess is not searching for structuring keyword list. They'd be searching for the task they want to achieve, the goal they want to achieve. And that is basically improving the search engine marketing. It could be improving ranking in Google, it could be improving their return on investment on AdWords or something like that. But you can also look at the tasks. Tasks like Google related keywords, we all know is a great source of getting keywords. But we also know the hassle of having thousands of spreadsheets and all combining them and deleting duplicated keywords. It takes huge amount of time. And a tool that helps that is good, and people can save a lot of time with this task. Same if you have like a niche and you have a keyword list and you expand it, and then you come to a time you find out there's maybe three different kind of customers that you want three different kind of landing pages, or actually they're searching for three different kind of products, but you can identify some of the keywords, some of them goes to one product, some go to the other one. You want to split the keywords and